score or men of the score.
Men de vil kunne tage rende brasmere.
Well, Manny is 35 years old. Bradley is 30 in the peak of his career.
The absolute peak of his career right there. Moving well as 10, but nobody doing much offensively for the first minute of this round. And Manny finally opens up and has a few shots.
And Bradley's used to the big stage now. His confidence is at an all-time high. He's been champion.
Still new for Tim, but certainly in his last three fights have been huge stage.
It's amazing to me that he's still fighting at this level for so long.
It really is, yeah.
Although the combination by Manny Pacquiao missed that one hand. Now he gets through with that one. Tim wings that right hand and gets his shoulders in the past the shoulder of Bradley, of Pacquiao.
A lot better this time.
Boxing weapon, not landing a lot, Mario.
Not landing anything really, really effective, you're right.
And that was one of the things that Jared Dwayne Ford in the first fight told me. He said, now Manny threw a lot of punches, but he missed a lot of punches, too, especially in the second half of the fight.
But he was the busier fighter, and I think that's going to be key here. We need to see who the busier fighter is in this round.
Moving punch
that
Bradley's
had.
Well, somebody can land something big in the last 30 seconds if it's going to win this round. Either guy.
And now you
know.
Now you know there's going to be Bradley backing up. Sort of inviting Manny Pacquiao to come in, trying to count it.
I thought he went around.
Here's the replay with the flurry from Pacquiao letting his hands go.
How many punches is he landing? More than Tim is.
How many punches is Tim Bradley?
Exactly. At least he's being effective.
Mother is putting the hex on him, Bradley.
Well, that's a hex.
That's some sort of Filipino curse, I believe. I wouldn't want to be on the receiving end.